So what does that mean?
You don't like these.
You got to keep Girl. On walking on the Girl. Road. The road to Zion. That's Zion, it's a destination. So the question is, what is Zion? What is its full expression of being? What is occurring within Zion? And since there is a path to Zion, that means we must take a journey. That there must be an advancement to the reaching of the final stage. Evolving movement. It's just movement. Let's just say movement. Movement, relatively speaking, as being forward. Because there's nothing no forward, backwards, or backwards. It's movement. The totality, yes. Everything is a movement. And it's moving within itself, the parameters of the Alpha and Omega. Right? The beginning and the end, which is one and the same. So it's the compilation. It's the parameterizing. So there's the essence of movement, right? But the light, the sound, and the love, it's the essence of movement. It's that first movement. It's that first one, it's called. And that was just below God. Just right there. That was just the closest of close. But of course, no matter how close you get to zero, they really never touch. Closer, closer, closer. So there's God, and then there's that infinitesimal space between what God is and what His creation is. It's just that thin film, that a soul, the thinnest of all thin. Right? And there's the movement from God, which created that. That's when that film started. As soon as you said, first cause. Right? It is the essence of movement itself. So, you know, to us, we envision things up and down, back and forth, whatnot. Ultimately, it's not really going anywhere. It's being. It's all just being. So as we advance to Zion, what are actions and deeds? How do we know that we are on the correct path and have people taking the path? Well, some will say they are by way of their faith and belief in like Haile Selassie or whatever. But what is up to him go? Just to worship him? That's it, just worship him, to have a religion, a faith, a way of life. A being. But that way of life, that being, since consists of worshiping Jah, Jesus, Haile. Of course, the taking of the herb, the sacrament. Yeah. Because I can envision great things. I can envision the greatest of things. Comparing and contrasting what it is that you will say. That's all. And also, ultimately, like I say, is what it is that is above what you're talking about. That then is the next levels. That's what I'm talking about. That's why I always, always be higher than you. Because I'm always seeking the Most High. As can be defined, determined. If you can tell me what it is seeking the Most High is, you would say, believe in the Bible, Jesus, John, Hallie. But you're talking more than just yourself, you're talking about the world. It has to be a world change. So what are they supposed to do? But it has to be beyond just that, because there's still the movement within the everyday life. Your job, your family. And you don't do your job by way of believing in Jesus and John, and the Bible and Hallie. You don't get food to provide for your family where that. When you're doing whatever you're doing, every life and do that, there's something else you do. So is that living up to standards? The current standard of life that you are within is worth within. Are we in that? And are you true leaders of that? Just amongst yourself. Because you are in a condition too. Foot upon your neck, it appears. So who is supposed to fix that condition unless you are happy in that condition? If you are happy, then so be it. If you like it, I love it. And if you love it, ecstatic. But I believe in truth that you can believe in something greater than that. You can imagine something greater than that. You can imagine Zion. You can imagine an end state, and that there is a just and righteous path to walk in complete totality of one's existence and being. So it's more just the belief in something. It's not just belief something, it's the faith, this is movement, a way to belief, and a belief to, it has to be in truth. Or it has to be what a representative of what you think is truth. So ultimately you are trying to be in truth. But the question of truth is, are you truly following truth? That's the question. That if you care about truth as much as you say you care about truth, once again, you are claiming that that what you believe is the truth, so, and you are believing it wholeheartedly, you are defending it. You are in love with it. So you believe it to be the truth. So you value truth. Do you value truth, or you just value the truth of your belief? And if the truth of your belief is not in truth, then what is that you are actually believing in? Are you saying the truth of your belief is that it is the truth? But it is the truth. But you are ultimately talking about something outside of truth, because you cannot use it and apply it to get the truth of something. To get the 2 plus 2, you must know the truth. To get the 2 plus 2, you must not know. Bible, John, Jesus, Muhammad, Buddha, so on and so forth. If you ask a question to get the answer, Either you can go to your gods and they will give you the answer, or you can go to my God, the Father, the truth. Nothing other, you're coming to me. You're coming to my God to validate your God. You have to. Your God is not exempt. It's my God you come to get the answers to your questions. It is my God you are seeking when you speak of other gods and you put gods above the Most High. Just come a little bit short. You just gotta adjust your gaze a little bit higher, a little bit stronger, more focused. For as far as out there you can see, and as close also. Totality which encompasses. It is Alpha and Omega. There is no other. For I see the path of truth to get to Zion, which is a representation of the truth of existence and being. What you're saying is the truth, and get to the truth. To be able to successfully get to the truth, you must walk that path of truth. That's the walk you must step forward in movement. Or else, where are you going? You're not getting to the truth if you're going a way down a different path in truth, a belief, faith, love, whatever it is. That's getting to that, which is at its core, and to get to that, to understand what it is, core. You have to connect to truth if you truly care, because it's going to speak to you anyway.